sales ambassador Ron Prosser held his smartphone to the microphone and played a recording of that air raid warning.